de San Lorenzo, ang Ama Mater ni Jolina Magtanggal, and we are here at the search for Little Miss Jolens 2008. Ayan. Okay, ang Little Miss Jolina ay mag-uwi ng Cube Computer Set, at ang first and second runner-up ay mag-uwi ng Whirlpool Microwave Oven. Yan, muli ito ating mga judges, mga naging judges. Si Miss Mr. Moy Ortiz of the company, si Miss Andy Quintos of the company, at si Maria Lourdes Herrero, isang elementary teacher ni Jolens. Yan, thank you so much for being with us this morning. At syempre, ito na po, announcement na na ating winner. Syempre, magagaling yan sa ating board of the judges, si Mr. Moy.
Hey, before anything else, we just want to say happy birthday to you, Jolens.
Happy birthday!
Thank you for having me. And before anything else, I want to say all for you, all the four ladies, maraming salamat for participating dito sa Miss Jolens. Pero pasensya na, isa lang talagang mapipili natin as the winner. And the winner is Miss Naomi Arata, the grand prize winner.
Congratulations, Naomi! Thank you so much! Ayan, nasa na, ito pala. Ayan, na-award na natin ang Little Miss Jolens sash. Tulong ka man. Wala, ayaw matanggal. Alright. Okay, okay na. Mamaya na lang daw. Palakpakan natin si Naomi. Thank you so much, Chocolera de San Lorenzo. And happy birthday to Jolens. Thank you din sa ating mga girls. Yan, thank you po sa school, sa Chocolera de San Lorenzo, dito sa congressional. Thank you po sa mga estudyante na gumising ng maaga. Palakpakan niyo sarili niyo. Happy birthday kay Rene Bautista and thanks researcher Evie. It's Evie. Happy birthday din sa ating pinakamamahal, Jolina Magtanggal. Back to studio.
All right, again, yeah. Hey, tayo mga pinagsasama sa ating party at gimmick. Papa-birthday man, anniversaries, binyagan, outings at fiesta.
Oo nga, gusto natin laging magsama-sama at syempre may souvenir ng ating kasiyahan sa pamamagitan ng pictures.
Of course! Kaya to capture those special moments, point and shoot cameras at digital cams ang hihirap natin ngayon dito sa studio at magtuturo sa atin dyan ang Batikan! Ang Batikan photographer na si Jay Tablante.
Hi, Jay!
Good morning!
Welcome to UH!
Yeah, and of course, ano ba pinakaiba ng digital camera sa point and shoot camera, or is that the same? Ano ba yun?
Ah, well, basic differences, for example, what Jolina is actually holding right now is what you call point and shoot.
Okay.
And for us who do it for a living, we actually use what you call a DSLR. A digital single lens reflex.
Alright.
So, mga gusto ko yan, mag-start. If I want to start pala, bago-bago, wala pa ako alam tungkol sa photography, what do you recommend?
Wow. Well, it's not really so much the brand, but it's depending on what you really want to do. If you're like if you're not taking it as a passion, I would suggest taking those because DSLRs nowadays are getting cheaper and cheaper.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. Oh,
so it's a big debate whether you get an expensive point and shoot or get an entry level DSLR. I suggest other entry level like this.
So depende na siguro kung saan ka comfortable talaga.
Yes.
At saka sa age mo na rin kasi kung bata ka, medyo odd naman yung DSLR.
Yeah.
Ngayon naman, for instance, ano yung mga tips na pwede mong bigay sa amin? How to take good pictures?
Alright. Well, first and foremost, I mean, photography is a communications medium, so it has to have a message.
Okay.
You know, and of course, what you're taking pictures of, your subject. And the subject's the most important thing.
So pagdating sa mga ilaw, ganyan, it's something na parang easily adjusted na pagdating sa mga cameras.
Yeah.
Parang sobrang high-tech na yun, kaya yung point and shoot.
Yeah, even the point is very intelligent.
That's
nowadays.
True. How about the rule of thirds sa mga sinasabi nila?
Wow. Alright, that's naging basic or rule siya in photography na you don't really put the subject in the center.
In the middle.
Not in the middle. But what you do, you imagine pang lines.
Kahati mo sa pagkakalaga.
Like tic-tac-toe. And you put the subject either two-thirds or one-third ng frame.
Okay.
Okay.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Ano yung tamang framing, ayun, aside from, so that's what we follow, yung framing na ganyan.
Yeah.
Rule of thirds.
Okay.
And then, ano naman ang sagit na basic lighting sa pagkuha ng litrato? Lagi na kontra-luz. But is there any way na makita mo naman ng konti yung sinag ng araw tapos pati yung mukha ng subject?
I see. Now, kung if you're talking about yun nga, basic lighting, a photograph has to be well exposed.
Okay.
Meaning some shots they're not supposed to be dark, meaning underexposed, or they're not supposed to be overly white or overexposed.
So
paano ko yung, for example, yung tao naka papapicture siya, tapos yung ilaw galing sa likuran,
the situation na yung tawag sa kanya, it's a backlit photo.
Okay.
Now, in the backlit photo, I would suggest if you're using a point and shoot, manually adjust yung flash. So automatically, that flash will fire. Because the flash will compensate na sa backlit na ilaw na gagaling. Usually kasi nangyayari, nabubulag yung point and shoot.
That's true.
And it will take the light behind. Tapos madilim pa rin yung subject.
Yeah. So, and of course, ang point and shoot usually nasa automatic mode.
Yes, yes.
Kaya yun yung nangyayari.
Yeah.
Ah.
But at least in a lot of the point and shoots now, you can actually activate yung flash pa rin manually.
Yes.
So even if backlit ang subject mo, you can still fire flash.
Okay, great. Yeah, maganda magkakahit. Oh, yan.
Nag-umpisa na sila sa kanilang topic to pictorial dito.
Okay, so just remember, kung ano, kung konta loose, mag-on kayo ng flash, gawin yung manual.
Yeah, manual.
And thank you so much, Jay, for giving us, syempre, mga basic ideas on how to maximize yung features kasi sayang mga high-tech na
niya
ng point-and-shoot cameras na pwede na palang gawin ngayon sa mga pictorial
dito. Thank you, Jay.
Thank you.
At saan, pagkabalik ako muna natin si Jolina sa pagsagot sa ating lie detector test. Will she tell the truth or tell a lie? Abangan niya sa pagkakatuloy ng ating Jolina birthday special dito lang sa Unang Hilig! Sama tayo, picture!